A real-valued function f has discontinuity of the second kind at x equals to a. The condition is if neither f a positive nor f a negative exist. It means that right-hand limit RHL at x equals to a and LHL left-hand limit at x equals to a doesn't exist. Option C is correct.